server.
Hello, everybody. This is Air Assassin. Today, we're going to be doing a new series called Lucky Block. We are with Pizza on his private server, which I cannot give you the IP to. And we are logging in, and it's not working. And we're going to read the lucky message of the day. Ass, 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 ass.
It appears that the world is so flat that everything is just gone.
What?
Don't worry. It loads. I'll load just a regular world. It's fine.
I can't log in. Oh, there we go. Fine. We're here. Yay.
What do you see?
Trees.
You see trees. Is it, like, a flatland?
Flatland, yes.
Oh, it worked? I was, like, lagging into the floor and then in the void, and I'm like... Oh.
There's trees. I can see them. Okay,
logging
so,
in.
Slash. Game. Mode. One.
I see no trees.
I see a tree in the distance. Look around.
Oh, God. Whoa, that looks cool. Dude, come here. This land isn't just a flat land. It's a flat land with, like, water and shit. This
where?
Guy just world-edited a huge terrain and turned it into flat land.
I see.
That's cool. I like this guy. It's Flatland 2.0 if you come over here. Yeah. Alright. Oh, God. I disconnected.
Congratulations.
Yes, my router's not made for this.
Okay. I have one very lucky block.
Also, my router's
sticking up lately. Two stacks of 64.
Wait, you didn't disconnect, but I did?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
That's how awesome I am.
Okay. Grab L-U-C. Lucky blocks. Alright, grab 5 very and 32 regular.
No, I'll give you this stuff. Come here. Where are you? Here, wait. TP. Pizza man.
I already have the stuff, though.
No, you take 1 very lucky block and then 2 stacks of lucky blocks.
No, we're not doing that long. No, 5 very lucky and then 32 regular.
Hold on. Wait. I gotta delete some of these. So what now?
5 very lucky, 32 regular, and an iron pick. Use the iron pick. Alright.
Okay, so I have... Wait.
You could spawn in stuff such as a crafting table, an enchant table, whatever.
Wait, so I need 32. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I broke a lucky block, and a lucky block dropped. Oh god, I broke that one and hearts and cats and... Goddamn. Is that a tamed ocelot? That's awesome. Alright. I got cats, hear me? I got a chest full of diamonds and emeralds.
Game. Mode. No, not 2. 0.
I got a very lucky potion.
Okay.
Chain arm.
Very lucky block. Eh.
Ooh, lucky potion. A lucky sword. Oh, come on.
What is it? Ooh, chest.
This is the worst lucky sword ever. Its best enchant is Smite 2.
Wow.
Oh, sweet. Doges. Dude, I got doges.
I'm gonna take this chest just for stuff. And if it... Server! There we go. Oh, I should have backed away.
Here are my cats. They are everywhere.
Beacon!
Dude, I'm the animal man.
I just have
cats.
Oh my god.
Dude, look at my army. Look at my army. It's
oh
the
god.
Feline.
That is terrifying.
It's the feline doge army.
No, just...
Broken lucky block and got boots.
God dang it. What is it? Oh, lucky. I don't need clay. Ooh, back away. Ooh, another lucky potion. Oh my god. Really?
You sit. You sit. Really? You sit.
I probably should have backed away.
Kitties.
Really? fishing rod and fish. I don't need fish. Go away. Let's see. Hold on, I gotta fix that okay. Real quick.
So those are my animals.
Trolls.
Oh god, hi Bob, how are you doing? Bob's a very nice person. Who did half a heart to me? No, Doges! Doges, no! Bob has thorns.
Oh dear lord, that scared the crap out of me.
Sit! Oh my god. All of my dogs got unset and just started poking Bob.
Dude, did you install a mod or something? Because the blocks are like two blocks below me and they just teleport to me.
It's called lag. Dude! Careful! Yeah, lucky blocks are explosion resistant. Deal with it.
I'll take it, yes.
Alright, so I got books and pumpkins to shove in here. Book. Bone eggs.
Guys, I never had that item. I never had these two items.
One was a cake and one was another Bob. Oh my god, this one's cutesy Bob.
Sweet.
You're getting lucky, man.
Yeah, no, I've only gotten one bad thing.
I've gotten two Bobs so far. This one's a zombie villager. Thank you, Knockback. You're very helping my dog. Oh no! Bob, you lie! He has pocketed my doge, and they have dieted.
Dieted?
Yeah. It's a word. Oh, he dropped two pieces of armor. Protection 4. Protection 3. Hell yeah. And a hat. Dude, I almost have full lucky gear already.
What? I haven't gotten any armor.
I've gotten all
I have nothing good for fighting.
I have a lucky sword, lucky chest plate on the armor.
Yes, another diamond block.
At least I have diamonds. I can
make some at the very end. Oh my god, I got cats.
Yep.
TNT! Oh, it's non-exploding TNT.
It's just a pile of TNT.
Okay, gold tools,
Oh god, Bob, go!
Wait, I have a question.
Away.
I have a question.
What?
If we get, let's say, golden tools, can we trade them in creative for how much gold ingots they were used to make? Like, for a pickaxe, 3 ingots. For a shovel, 1 ingot.
Your call.
I think we should. Because that can help. The lucky villager. What do you want? No way.
What?
You
Dude,
don't
this
see
Bob
what
just
I...
dropped an entire set of lucky armor. Prot 4, Prot 3, Prot 4, Prot 4. Is there a Prot 4 hat? No. I have Prot 4 on everything but my hat. Fear me.
I'm good. I don't need to fear you.
Oh, dodged. I dodged that lava pit. One is lucky, one is not. What if they're both lucky? Oh god, that one's not. It's not. Run! Oh god.
Dude, I've only gotten one bad thing so far. No!
Open. I can't see anything.
Creepers. Oh dear. Oh dear, that's a lot of creepers.
I can't see. I'm slowness. Jump boost. Nothing a little bit for some there. Reason. Okay. Whoa, it just spawned a bunch of creepers on my butt.
Yes.
Ow. Does anything happen when you die?
No. That actually kind of scared me.
Ow. Oh god. I'm at half a heart.
Nice.
Anything can kill me right now. Like this!
Yes!
I blew myself up. Yay me.
I'm gonna trade in my stuff for some gold. So, / game mode 1.
The video will show you how much of a cheater you are. Don't worry about it.
Okay, so I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So 26. And then we'll say 27. No, 28. So 28. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, God.
Poop.
I don't know why it's nighttime.
Because your mom.
Because this is a flatland. Everything spawns at once. Oh, I'm not throwing a coin. Okay, sure. I'll have a wish. My wish was not diamonds. It was to win this PvP battle. But okay.
Cake.
Hey, do you know the song Diggy Diggy?
Yes! Old? That helped.
Yes, I know the song.
No, I'm saying yes because I really needed one of these. If I can get something else,
that yes, would be... about my lucky blocks. Oh, wait, I have one more. What the heck? There. I'll make it a very lucky block.
We are back. And we're back, and a creeper just exploded me, and I'm lucky to survive that.
Oh, they missed it.
Right there.
Alright.
Ow, ow, fire.
What did block in the middle, then? What did block?
Stack of pigs with a villager.
Yeah. Plus 100 luck on a lucky block. What do I get? Redstone. Of course I do. You know? Yeah, that's what I get. Is there a drop right there? Might be worth it.
Useless. I want to find my other lucky villager that I had got.
He might have died in the fire.
What fire?
Oh, I saw that dropper. Yeah, I could craft more lucky blocks.
Yes.
Three lucky blocks. Nice.
So, let's go ahead and take this, craft it into ingots. Let's take this, craft it into ingots. Take this, craft it into diamonds.
That was useless. Alright, so... you could take anything, and if you know the recipe for it, you could change it out for what it is made of.
Flowers, no way.
Don't need.
Dude, somebody left a diamond block over here. I'll take it.
Was it me? I'll take it.
It was a tower. I think I might have left it. I don't know.
Whatever. I don't remember getting a tower. Take it.
I just got a bunch of horses.
Alright, so that's 7.
Ooh, right, what's that's this? 20. Yes!
What?
You'll find out. You'll find out soon enough. Gosh dang it, I really want that lucky villager.
Hey, how do you make horse armor?
I don't know, you gotta find it.
I have horse armor.
Ooh, another beacon.
How do I... Whatever. Just delete it.
Experience, that'll help. Yes.
My time, little buddy.
Thank you very much.
Yes, I crafted 3 lucky blocks.
I need 9 ingots. Gold ingot.
Alright, so this has 96 luck. That was useless. This has 48 luck. One with less lucky blocks.
Oh my god.
Something I want.
Dude, check this out. I'll be right back, guys. And we're back.
What? I don't get it.
It's a piece of bedrock, and the sign says, well, there's your problem.
I know. I've seen that. It's a joke. Ha ha. It's funny.
Dude, I'm getting so lucky. I've only died once.
I'm gonna spawn in this villager, see what he has.
I ate a whole cake.
And you have... Whoa. That is really good. Is there any sugar cane around?
Crap. I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you. I don't need you. I don't need you. Maybe I need you. Crap, I need something. Is another star worth anything?
No.
Yes. I have a metric butt ton of gold. My god.
A metric butt ton.
A lucky cow. Yippee.
Kill it!
I'm trying. I killed it. Nothing happened.
Hey, what can I do with emeralds?
A lucky fishing rod. Yay.
What do I do with emeralds?
I don't know. I have 40 of them.
Can I trade them?
For what, though?
Diamonds. 1 emerald, 2 diamonds.
Oh my god, lucky block book.
Come on, 1 emerald equals 2 diamonds.
1 emerald equals what, though?
2 diamonds.
2 diamonds?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do with the diamonds, though?
Anything. Hey, can I spawn in an anvil?
Spawn in a what?
Anvil.
Why?
I need an anvil to rename my sword Killer.
Follow me, kiddies.
So
my
can
cats
I spawn
are walking
an
backwards
anvil?
And sideways. Is that normal?
Can I give myself an anvil?
A I guess. Yeah.
That's a yes. Okay.
You know you don't have to be in creative for that. How do you make a lucky block again? Can you make a lucky block?
Oh no!
Oh, you surround a dropper with gold ingots.
How do you make a dropper?
What?
How do you make a dropper?
I just found one. I don't know. I don't vanilla a chocolate.
Do you eat what?
Love chocolate. I don't vanilla a chocolate.
You're weird. I'm gonna test out my lucky fishing rod.
Can I spawn in EXP bottles?
I guess. Why, can I wait, what do you... Where'd you... Why are you spawning them in?
Because I need them.
What are you training... What are you going to trade for them?
I'll just give 2 diamonds for a stack. Done.
That's not a lot. It needs to be like 5 or 6 diamonds.
Do it is.
Wow.
You can trade 5 or 6 if you really want to. Go ahead.
Oh god. Well, let's get 80 diamonds. I need 16 more.
So, did we decide that 2 emeralds is worth... Wait, 1 emerald is worth 2 diamonds?
Yes.
Alright.
Cat, move. These cats are quite annoying. Will cats attack you? I think that's only wolves.
They're my cats. Yes, you could fix armor with 1 diamond. In an anvil.
How is that even possible? Is that like actually what it is, or?
That's actually what it is. You put what you want to fix and then what it's made of in the anvil and it works.
Yeah, I know. There's no point though, mine's not even that low. I mean, what am I talking about? I don't have any armor. No, I don't have any armor. What are you talking about?
I don't know. Have fun with those zombies.
Ow, zombie. Oh, no, 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 no. I just died.
Well, you keep your inventory.
I know. Where are you?
Trying to not be God, stupid. Oh God,
they're following me. Ow, game mode updated. Ha 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 ha. You can't get me. Ha 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 ha.
When you one shot a zombie, you know it's a good day. Okay, so are you ready?
I don't know.
We're doing one fight, got it?
One fight.
One fight.
One fight.
One fight.
Oh no.
Yep. One fight. Sword. We'll be back after short commercial break. No? You didn't pause it?
No.
No commercials?
Oh, fine. Haha, now it's on pause. Haha, we're in, we're back, and we're back, and we're back, and we're back. La 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 la, kill that villager. And we're back. And it's daytime.
Okay.
Wait, what happened to my axe? Oh, it's over here. What the heck? I dropped my axe.
You have an axe?
Maybe.
What kind of axe, huh?
I don't know. Maybe it's just a regular diamond axe.
I don't know what to do with these extra diamonds. Those are your cats. What are you doing?
How about you step in this little area real quick?
Okay.
No,
what are you doing?
In the area. No, no. Bad.
What are you trying to do?
Just get in that little area. Just get in the area.
Why?
Just do it.
Why?
Just do it, please. No, get in the... No. Bad pizza man. Ow, damn it, stop. The battle's not even started.
I don't trust you.
Just get in, please.
Tell me.
I just...
All my stuff is in an ender chest. Wait, except for these diamonds. One sec.
Ow.
Useless, useless, useless. Useless, useless.
What can I do with all my extra gold and diamonds and stuff? Can I buy enchantment books?
You could use an enchantment table and enchant books if you have any.
Alright.
Alright. Now I'll go into that little area of yours.
We're gonna do some stuff and we'll be back. Alright. Yeah. And we're back. I'm sorry. I haven't been recording this whole time. Jesus.
What?
That's weird.
What pre-installed mod?
Ow. Ow. That hurt. You jerk.
You were lying. Why? I don't have water.
I need to heal. Raw pork chop, to the rescue.
Or steak to the rescue.
Aha. Another one.
What are you doing?
Wait, can you take stuff out of here?
Out of what?
Mm.
Oh, you got some nice stuff in there. JK, I can't see it. What'd you just do?
Stuff.
You're not supposed to go grab books. You gotta get lucky and enchant them.
Yeah, I know, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I swear.
Swear on what?
I swear on my mom's ass.
Alright, so what'd you enchant your armor with?
It wasn't my armor. It was a sword.
Okay. Seems legit. Alright, let's fight.
I want to enchant one more book. I need to spawn in a book, another book, though. Book. Book. Enchantment table. Book. Enchantment table. Book. Diamond. I need whip. Okay, I guess I can apply that. That's not very good, but... My god, right. It's so laggy. I did game mode, like, zero a long time ago, and then it just didn't do anything.
You done yet?
We go.
Are you done with your fake enchanting, you liar?
Ow! Stop! I actually need to eat steak.
Alright, I made a little PvP arena over here.
Okay, let me put stupid stuff that I don't even need anymore. Don't need that. Don't need that. I'll take that stuff.
Come in the arena.
I need more steak. Give me more steak. / give. Me. Now. Please.
You pay 2 diamonds.
Okay. Two diamonds. There, I threw it out.
Okay.
And I'll throw those out as soon as it loads. Let's see. Don't need that either.
You lied. I gave you cookies.
Wow, that's very nice of you. Can I please have steak now?
Okay.
Thank. Can I have more than one? There you go. Thank you.
Welcome. Come in the arena!
I have to get this last thing in my inventory.
Alright, it's either we do an arena or we do the entire plot that we just have to kill each other.
No, we'll just do the arena.
Alright. If you leave the arena, just come back in. There's plenty of entrances. Okay?
Okay.
It's simple. You just walk up to a piece of dirt and just climb back in.
Can we get ready first? Like get potted up and stuff?
You're not ready.
No, I know. I'm saying, can we get ready, like, pot ourselves up and stuff?
No. Wait. You're talking about, like, what kind of pots?
3, 2, 1, go.
What's up? Oh, you're trying to lava tactics? Ah, fuck, I hit myself. Oh god, that's a lot of negative effects for like minutes upon minutes upon minutes upon minutes. Do I have milk? One sec. Can I give myself milk?
Nope.
This is like a god apple right here. Full health. Please stop hitting me. I need to like get rid of this effect. I'm out. See you later. Fuck you. Dude, stop. I need to give myself
PvP.
Milk.
It's PvP. I'm wasting my enchants and stuff.
I can't hit. I have flippin' mining fatigue.
Fine. I'm wasting my stats, though.
Alright, now.
Go.
I used both of my pots, therefore I have no potion effects anymore. See you later, bye, see you later, bye, see you later. Bye, see you later, bye, see you later, bye, see you later. Crap, I forgot to grab arrows. One sec. Don't touch me.
The PvP's still on. I'm wasting my golden apple. You were repaying me with a golden apple if...
Holy! Screw you.
Oh my god, freaking Enderpole.
Enderpole.
Enderpole. Enderpole.
I have so many arrows. How are you doing so much damage?
It's called pots. And stop Enderpearling. Get in the arena.
No.
Yes, the that's what you said. That was your idea. Get in the arena.
I lost both of my potions.
Okay, well, get in the arena.
Now.
Get in the arena.
You play
stop,
lava.
You're cheating. Automatic default win.
Cheating. Ow. Tactics.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Lava. Lava tactics. Lava tactics. Ow. Fire. Fire. Oh, one sec. See you later. Ah. I will kill you, sword. The I will kill you, sword.
I had to.
I love it.
GG, bro.
That wasn't a good game at all. You killed both of my potions in the.
I still had one more lucky potion, but yeah. And dude, I had two. Oh my god, I have invisibility, water breathing, fire resistance, saturation, absorbent 4, absorption 4, health boost, strength, haste, speed. I all have it for like another 2 minutes.
Lava.
Really? I have fire resistance. Get wrecked.
God damn it! Ow.
GG. And killed your dog. GG. Where'd you go? Lag. Oh, snap.
I'll be gone. Stop killing me with the I will kill you sword. Don't make me swim in lava.
That was fun, dude. That was actually super fun.
That wasn't fun at all. I wasted both of my potions. I despise splash potions. You teleported into my lava. How am I still getting hurt?
I'm not hitting you, it's fire. Oh!
What? See that?
What was that?
It was a bow.
Wait, what happened to your armor?
I took it off.
Why?
Because I didn't want to wear it.
Some of my stuff is finally wearing off, god. I still have an absorption and strength for another like 2 and 3 minutes. God. Ow, you freaking piece of poop.
I got thorns all the way over here. You have thorns on your armor, which hit me.
Lucky armor. Get wrecked. The lucky villager had lucky armor, so I traded my diamonds for it.
Really? That's what the lucky villager was for?
Yeah. It's kind of funny. My haste is almost over. Oh, haste is what was getting you. I could, like, rapid click your face. What is this? Was this you?
Don't look in chat.
Wow. Wow.
What? I had to stop the server. My computer was gonna die.
Alright, well, if y'all enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment down below. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you very much. If you are not a returning subscriber, you should subscribe right below. And, well, pizza, GG, bro. GG. This is Air Assassin, and see y'all in the next video.